declare our right on this earth to be a man, to be a human being, to be respected as a human being, to be given the rights of a human being in this society, on this earth, in this day, which we intend to bring into existence by any means necessary.
A toad the power mower caught, chewed and clipped of a leg with a hobbling hop has got to the garden verge and sanctuaried him under the cineraria leaves in the shade of the ashen and heart-shaped leaves in a dim, low, and a final glade. The rare original heart's blood goes, spends in the earthen hide, in the folds and wizenings flows, in the gutters of the banked and staring eyes, he lies, as still as if he would return to stone, and soundlessly attending, dies towards some deep monotone. Toward misted and ebullient seas and cooling shores, toward lost amphibia's empries. Day dwindles, drowning, and at length is gone. In the wide and antique eyes which still appear to watch across the castrate lawn. The haggard daylight steer.